Hey, boys and girls, welcome to another episode of Cowboy Big Bear. Doing a little 5v6 action. Annoying. Here we go. Sure. Who we got a card? Where's that victory going? It's like leaving his fleet. It's like, screw you guys. Yeah. He's leaving his buddies too. He's like, screw you guys, I'm leaving y'all. Last victory still beached over there by the town. So I'm new to using the, what was that, the double charge? The charge? Oh crap. Is that for a close? Okay. I have charge. And y'all said charges for up close, right? Oh, okay. Okay, I need to put double shot on them. I like getting close and personal. Oh yeah, the Wassa and the St. Pavel. Yeah, it looks like they're gonna beach themselves. Hey, y'all wanna hit this victory? You wanna get him out the way right off the bat? Woo! Look at this fleet. The power. The guns bristling. The ocean slop. Twice? Let me see here. Right? I'm gonna get on the left hand side of the victory. Two of them did. There you go. Actually, in this mission, say they all beach themselves, couldn't you just go over there to the Indyman and just grab the loot off of, grab it, and then just leave? No, but I'm saying, couldn't you just grab the... Oh, so you have to kill all the ships? Okay. I didn't know. That's what I was saying. Ah, gotcha. Oh, until all the ships are sank. Gotcha, gotcha. Huh, which one do I want to park beside and sink? Yeah. There's the third rate. Ooh, I need to go. I'm going to go sink that third rate. I need that for a mission. Third rate's mine. I'm going to sit right beside him and bust him over. Nice. Coming for you, third rate. Coming for you. Why is the AI doing that? I don't understand. I suck at boarding, so... .380, I should be able to get him. I'll go for him. After I sink this frigate. Oh. Gotta keep it 69. Yeah. So I'm gonna hit this front of this third rate. I should still be able to get off of the ground, hopefully. Without getting stuck. Really? Really, third rate? You're gonna just run free all of a sudden, magically? Aw, you cocksucker. Oh yeah, he just magically just came off the beach and was like, okay, I'm free. Totally messed up my angle. Oh well, I'll still get him. Yeah, bounce some shots, big girl. My turn.
possible. He is making this difficult.
Bounce all those shots. Let me shoot, dude. Stop turning. Stupid.
Turn green.
There. No, I need the kill for my mission.
He's now running.
Brought me to his friends.
Damn it, boy. I'm in the wrong business.
Oh, he just stopped. Shit.
He liked that, huh?
How's he getting all his shots on me, and I can't get him? damage to this third rate. It's pissing me off. Nice. Yeah, can they even sink on the beach? Finally get this victory down. I mean, this... Oh, you got the Inniman down to 100 crew? Nice. You have a 1,000? Oh. My gun's being so silly. My guy is.
mine's going to Davy Jones.
Oh, nice. He's on fire, but he's really close to me, so that might not be nice.
No.
Have you ever done that? Like, you find somebody and you know you're gonna lose, and they catch you on fire, and you're like, F it, and you just try to, like, ram them, blow up. Somebody ram up beside those other two ships and get their loot. Oh, wait, we just wait till the battle's over. Yeah, they're not going to sink now because they're on the shore, which is nice. Heck yeah. Yeah, they just kind of roll over on their sides. Put his sails up. He's like, oh, wait a minute. Wake up, man. We've been under attack this whole time. Damn it. Why didn't anybody tell me? So they might sink it. Nice. All right, they're all sink. No, I only have 9. I have 164 crew. Nice. Are you still putting them in? Zebra?
Fire!
No.
That's so cool that they do that.
Oh, yeah, I'm just still shooting the piss out of him. Yeah, it only has 99 men. You have 1,000. One attack. Alright. Everybody, make sure you get the green on it, and then we'll all leave. Let me know when. Uh-oh. Ready. XP. There's a frigate. Shrink. Well, it's full of all those doubloons, like what, 30, almost 30,000 doubloons. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, is everybody ready for round 2? Oh, everybody, put your crew back up if you lost them. Is everybody ready? Oh, we can't. We gotta wait 60. I gotta wait 60 seconds. No, I'm good. Thirty seconds. Alright, are y'all ready? Is everybody ready? Alright, here we go. I'm gonna cut to the left. Oh, they gotta lay ocean. They gotta lay ocean this time. Yeah, that's the first time I've seen a lay ocean. Yeah, I see a lay ocean. I felt a good vibe off of this one. What? Cats? All right. Well, they're not going to beach themselves this time. Oh, the ones in the back? Yeah, I see that too. Waiting to see where we go. I'm thinking we could cut to the left and bring them out in the open. Dude, is this third rate gonna ram me? What is this third rate doing? With Allstate? Get you some, big girl. Yeah, 53 hits. I love it. I want some more of it. Oh, this is gonna hurt though, this lay ocean. Oh, screw. Thank you. turning back to the right. I'm turning to the right. Well, I mean, it's just kind of like a nice little line battle. We could, if we all turn right, catch them all turning towards us. They'll be a lot slower because they'll be in the wind. I mean, against the wind. Yeah. Everybody turn to the right. I've actually never seen the wind shift during a battle. I've never noticed the wind shift during a battle. Never. Like I hear people talk about it all the time, and I'm like, I've never seen the wind change. Okay, so it's right by the zero. Okay. Here we go, round two, fight. Everybody turn, everybody get a good turn. Oh, no, you're not getting my left side, you little hooker. You want my left side, you're gonna have to run aground. Yeah. Nice. Seven shots into you. Dude, they're shooting each other. They're shooting each other. That was awesome. Yeah, that was awesome. He's like, F this. Guess we can just turn in and kill these two little guys that are left behind. I really don't want to get up there by myself on those guys. Okay. Let's go get him, Tropical. We get all separated? Oh. Really? Oh, you're saying because we'll run out of time. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, right. Oh, look, they left their traitor by themselves. Let's get it. Oh no, I'm scared. I can go 10.5. I just looked for it. Where is the in- Oh, no, no, there's the- There it is. Okay, yeah. He's like, F this. Had to sink some of his buddies. I am like in the shallows. But I barely get out. You said that with so much enthusiasm. Third raid is done for. She's a la vista, baby. Felix, are you trying to kill that fort? Oh, you are trying to kill that fort. Nice! Same as his last four times. Oh, that same. Hey, St. Pavel beached itself right by that fort. That kind of sucks. Oh, I got two leaks on the fort. Okay, I was going for the Laotian, but yeah, I'll go for that Pavel. Yeah. Okay, yeah, you were saying I was the fastest, so I was like, oh, I'll start going for him. I'll swing it up. I'll swing in and get that Pavel that's beached. This force is like kicking my ass. I need to fight him on my right hand side. Oh, this fort is kicking my ass. I'm already repping. Oh, he's free. Pavel just came free. Yeah. Who's behind us waiting for... Oh, yeah. Felix. Oh, Felix has almost sank the tower. Oh, sank the tower. Destroyed the tower. He took out the pump on the tower. Ah, Felix sank the tower. Yeah. That fort has been whooping my ass. It's just like, oh, look at that left hand side. Yummy, 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 yummy. Oh, look at his booty. Yummy, yummy. I shot at it. I've hit it a few times. It did shift, hasn't it? Nice. into ocean, if you can grab that ship. Okay. I tried to slow down and get it, but I was still going too fast. Alright. I'm gonna slow down. You're gonna go in front of me, and then I'll follow up behind you. And we'll just rake them. Yeah, no, keep turning. Yeah, keep turning. I'm just going straight. I'm stopping. I'll let you get in front of me, and you'll get the first, and then I'll follow. Oh, stop. Big hooker. Alright. There we go. Oh, nice. Okay. Get him, big girl. I thought you were gonna go between them, not into them. I'm dicking with you. That fort is still shooting at me. Hits. Yeah, baby. I've seen that. Nice. Fort, leave me alone, you cocksucker. Dude, I can't even see Felix on the map anymore. Oh, no, I know, zoom all the way out. Oh, wait. Okay, there he is. Okay, I see now. Nice. Oh, yeah. That dude's gonna die soon. Where's he going? Is he turning into the... Oh, he's trying to stern rake the Hulk? I'm going on your left hand. I'm going on your right hand side. I'm turning left. Oh, nice. He effed up there. Good shot. Nice shot. Come on. I'm trying to catch up with him. He's going faster than me at half at battle zones. This sucks. Trick. That's the last one right here. It's sinking. I'm gonna seek him. I'm staying with him till the end.
Seek each other.
I didn't catch that ever. I was like, no way, no way. I know, right? That's what I was like, wait a minute. All right, he's done. He's done, Skis. That was the last one. I'll say one thing, that fort did not play nice. There we go. That's all of them. That's all of them sank. Dude, that fort was not nice to me at all. I told him I'd buy him some red lobster if he stopped shooting at me, but... I like Applebee's, though. I love Golden Corral, too. Oh, give me some Golden Corral. Yep. No, I'm not. No, I'm in the Saint Pavel. It's letting you. I got some hull repairs, so whoever needs some hull repairs after that battle, let me know. I got 48. He sounds like you're having fun over there. Let us know when everybody's ready. Oh, dude, we were almost close to our forts. If you zoom all the way out and look to the left, you can see our forts. That's weird. Will the forts still shoot at us since we're in, since we're not in battle anymore? Well, I mean, if one of us needs to turn around and go get the Indyman, because he can't grab it. You got it? Okay, perfect, perfect. Lee Battle. I love it when you're drunk and you're playing this, and you go to leave battle and you actually quit game. You're like, oh, shit. Get log back in. Ooh, got 1,000 XP. Nice. I'll take of that. Apply changes. Boing. Yeah. Oh, Captain Chadwick's talking. Sorry, brother. We were in battle. Let's see. Y'all said that San Mateo has coal. Tayo? Would you say 2 Laotians? What? Oh, you need to kill 2 more? Nice. Both those missions were from Buford. How do you see your percentage of a kill? Oh. Wow. Santa Claus. But hey, we had the Laotian in that fight, so that should be our lucky roll right there. Oh, and the Hulk's here, and the Hulk's here. Oh, wooden chests.
wooden chest.
Watching the Hulk now. Woohoo! Rare wooden chest. There it is. Nice. So when we see LA Ocean. Ooh, green heart. Nice. There was five of us. That's five. That's... Oh, thanks for watching that. Boys and girls, it's two awesome battles. Lots of loot. That's how you do it. Yeah. Later.